Hi everyone, new topic, steady state and unsteady state flow versus uniform and non-uniform flow. See, these were the types of fluid flow. Let us discuss about each terms. So what is steady state flow? It is a type of flow in which properties of fluids does not vary with the time. The properties of fluids does not vary with the time. See, what are the properties of fluid? Density, velocity, pressure, temperature, etc. These were the properties of fluid. Just to check one example. Here, time. At time in seconds, that velocity in meter per second. At zero time, 0 seconds, velocity is 5 meter per second. Then, 10 seconds, then you can see 5 meter per second. Then after 15 seconds, you can see 5 meter per second. So, velocity does not vary with time. So, this is steady state flow. So, the mathematical representation of steady state flow, if Z is the properties of a fluid, that is density, velocity, pressure, temperature, etc. So, dou Z by dou T is equal to 0. This is the mathematical representation of steady state flow. So, next, what is unsteady state flow? Properties of fluids vary with time. See here, at time T is equal to 0 seconds, 5 meter per second. At 5 seconds, 7 meter per second. 10 seconds, then you can see 6 meter per second. Then 15 seconds, the velocity is 11 meter per second. This is just an example. Okay. Then this is unsteady state flow. The mathematical representation is dou Z by dou T not equal to 0. Because the time that the fluid properties vary with the time. So dou Z by dou T not equal to 0. Then what is uniform flow? It is the types of flow. Fluid properties does not vary with space. Otherwise, you can tell fluid properties does not vary with the position. Look at here. S1, S2, S3, S4, these and all the position points. Then S1, at S1, the velocity is 5 meter per second. At S2, velocity is 5 meter per second. S3, velocity is 5 meter per second. S4, velocity is 5 meter per second. So, the velocity does not vary with the space or does not vary with the position. So, this type of flow is called uniform flow. Then, mathematically, we can write dou Z by dou S is equal to 0. This dou Z, Z is the properties of a fluids. Dou Z by dou S is equal to 0. Okay. Next one, non-uniform flow. Fluid properties vary with the space. Or fluid properties varies with the position. Then look at here. This is a non-uniform circular pipe. Then S1, S2, S3, S4. At S1, the velocity is 3 meter per second. At S2, velocity is 6 meter per second. S3, velocity 2 meter per second. Then S4, it is 7 meter per second. Just an example. But this is, you can see, the velocity is vary with the space. Not only velocity, all the properties, that is varies with the space. This is called non-uniform flow. The mathematical representation is dou Z by dou S not equal to 0. Okay, thank you.